You're Aloy, right? My pop... Bergrund, I mean, told me you might be heading up to see me. Varja. Pleasure. Hey, that spear is really something. You've customized her, haven't you?
I've made a change or two. You've got an eye for weapons.
I wish these Banuk agreed with you. I can't seem to sell scrap to a Glintock around here. Everyone wants boring old bows and spears. I like the more unusual stuff. And the Banuk can get unusual. Like that spear Aratok hauls around? An ice rail. Ooh, or that weapon of Araya's? What I wouldn't give to poke around inside one of those. Feel the lightning on my fingers. Or inside of anything, really. Last commission I had was a month ago. A weapon that spat fire. That didn't go well.
I've got an ice rail, just like Aratok's. You want to take a look?
Are you serious? Yes, I'd love that. Okay. Obvious design flaw. So if I replace these... Yeah, that should... Right. So, believe it or not, she's operating at, let's be generous, half her potential.
What's with the she's?
Oh, Pop says all weapons are girls. I don't think he realizes it's a compliment. Well, listen, if we had a Thunderjaw's mandibles to work with, her gears would be well and truly greased. And I know where to find one, if you want to go hunting with me.
So, let's say someone you know happened to have a weapon like Araya's.
You don't!
See for yourself.
Of course! Look at the... So the coils generate the spark, but the power source isn't even bolted in. I won't lie, she's beautiful. But there's beautiful and then there's beautiful. What we need is a Stormbird Talon. Lightning flows over them like water off a goose. And I know where one is. Hunt it with me, I'll turn that weapon into your new best friend. And second best.
A weapon that spits flame, huh? Like this one? I took this thing off an Oseram bandit. Think you could do anything with it?
You got my forge fire back? Well, if you took down Olgrid and his goons for this thing, I guess she's yours now.
Why don't you finish it for me first? Make it... make her into the weapon she was supposed to be.
Thought you'd never ask. I'm gonna need a bellowback snout. Any bellowbacks will do. Can you handle it alone?
I think I can manage that. So we need parts from a Stormbird and a Thunderjaw? And you know where to find them.
That's right. It's gonna take some traveling, though. We can find a Thunderjaw out in the Valley Meet, and a Stormbird roost near the Freeheat. I'll pack and meet you out there. This'll be fun.
Okay.
The song echoes, friend.
Nutritious.
Remaining strong.
Some jealous bun of grumble about your victory at the underground.
I'd do that again, if it weren't so much work to get back up there. Ah, they saw us. That should do it. Varja can finish her forge fire. Just stay out of their way for now. Down you go! Sure feels good to be out of knee-deep snow. So, we've got a thunder drop. I'm ready to do this. On your lead. charges should be able to fix up the ice rail. Found the part. Ready to fix up that weapon?
I am always ready to fix up a weapon.
Never thought I'd be glad to see the inside of a Thunderjaw's mouth.
I sure am. Every machine's a big box of tools. Once they stop trying to kill you, that is. Trust me, Aloy. You won't recognize this ice rail when I'm through. There. Oh, she's perfect. A spear's a spear, right? Poke slash done. Boring. I adjusted the chill water flow, rebalanced here, strapped on a launcher, and now she shoots freezing spikes. Ta-da!
You weren't kidding.
More beautiful, more powerful. That's my guarantee.
I've got what you asked for. Show me what you had in mind for the forge fire.
Finally! I was feeling like I neglected her, and that's a little too close to my family life. She's done, and she's yours. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
It looks great. I almost expected you to turn it into a burning ropecaster or something.
Nah, she was close to perfect from the start. She's a Varja original, after all.
We better get moving.
Looking forward to that Banuk welcome. There's our Stormbird. When you're ready, I'll follow up and boom.
Thank you.
Got that part you need?
Perfect. Already got machine oil on my hands.
Here it is. One Stormbird talon.
Let's do it. I haven't had this much fun in ages. Watch and learn, Aloy. Only, don't stare directly at the sparks. Okay, so I pretty much had to break her in half. But what's a staff? A stick. One thing I like about sticks, you can put them back together however you want.
Which you did. This thing looks a whole lot more dangerous.
She's better than dangerous. She's a genuine Varja special now. Take good care of her.
Thanks, Varja. These three weapons are fine work.
Are you kidding? I can't remember when I had this much fun. I should be thanking you.
I'm the one walking away with the weapons, aren't I?
Seems wrong to charge you for giving me an opportunity to do what I love doing. Don't tell Pop I said that. Here, whenever I tinker with weapons, I go through fistfuls of this stuff. Maybe you'll get some use out of it. Aloy, how are those weapons treating you?
They've done right by me so far.
Glad to hear it. Return the favor, yeah?